looking for Picard. Picard cross-ice pass. Poulin-Labelle down low, deflected wide as Caldwell had it go right past her stick in the circle. Tried to get it to O'Leary. That was chopped away by the defense of the Crusaders. On a little break here is Stevens. Stevens in, got tripped up. And what have we? So Stevens for the penalty shot against Blanka Shkodova, who comes way out. Stevens angles to the left, to the forehand. Pad save made by Shkodova. And we remain scoreless. All the way down to the corner, around the horn for O'Leary. O'Leary, centering pass. Gorecki with a sharp angle. She scores! Great cycling by the Catamounts. It ends up on the stick of Gorecki. And Gorecki pots it home. And the Catamounts take a 1-0 lead. Another glorious opportunity for the Catamounts. Shanahan a shot. That's kicked aside by Jada Brennan. Centering pass, Picard, glove saved by Brennan, and she hangs on. Had Poulin-Labelle briefly. Now it's knife down, shot, pad save, rebound still loose. Another pad save, another one behind the net. They score! Brennan had it, lost it, had it again. It got through her legs, and the Catamounts were finally able to jam it home. Kilberg pinching in, centers it out in front. Volkema nudging it far side. They score! Alyssa Gorecki, second of the game and 10th of the year, makes it 3-0 Catamounts. Catamounts trying to bank all six of these points as they try and chase down Maine. And you can put the first 2 points of that six in the books as the Catamounts win this one by a final of 3-0 here in game 1 of senior weekend at Gunderson Fieldhouse.